Hi friends, how are you? Today I'm going to show you how to make these two design inkscape. So guys, let's start. First we have to create a circle and go to path and click on convert it to path. After converting it to path, change the color and duplicate it. After duplicating, change the color. Now again duplicate this one and reduce the size. After reducing the size, change the color of this object. Now it's time to resize it. Now select the blue one and duplicate it. After the duplicating, change the color. Now reduce the size of red object. Now adjust all the circle like this. Drag to right. Now select all these and create a guideline between these objects. Now create a rectangle and duplicate it. After the duplicating, change the color. Now select with this object and go to path and click on difference. Now select this one and blue object, go to path and click on difference. Now select this object and this object, go to path and click on difference. Now select these two and click on difference. Now skew this object. Now select these nodes and edit by node edit tool. Modify this object using node edit tool. So we have to create some extra node for the green object. Double click here and add extra node. Again double click and to add extra nodes. Now edit by node edit tool. Modify the green object like this. Modify the object. I think this is okay. Now go to path and click on simplify. After clicking on simplify, remove the extra nodes from the object and it will create a simple object. Edit by node edit tool. I think this is okay now. Now we have to create our text. You can write your any text according to your need and you can choose your own font style. Convert it to path. After converting it to path, select the carefully the nodes from the bottom and drag to bottom. Now go to path and again click on simplify. Now drag the text to the center of the object. Now we have to apply extension, or you can say plugin, from path effect. Choose the envelope plugin and choose the top, select the top and modify it by using node edit tool. Now select the right select this object from left. Now it's time to select the bottom. I think I have to create an extra node by double clicking. Select the bottom, select this node and click here. Modify it. We have to modify it carefully. This is okay now. Yes. You have to give some time to modify your text. Yes. I think this is okay. Now go to path and convert it to path. It will remove the path effect. Now delete the blue one and delete the guideline. Now you can change the color. I think this is okay. You can choose your own color combination. Now we will create another one. First, you have to write your text. I am writing my simple text. Resize it. Convert it to path. After converting it to path, we have to apply the same extension from the live path effect. Select the top and adjust the top. Now select the right modify from the left. Now select the bottom select the top I think we need some more modification. Now create a rectangle. Now create another rectangle. Select both. Apply some transparency. Go to path and convert it to path. Now edit by node edit tool and modify like this. Cover your images like this. Now select these two, remove the transparency and click on union. Now select these two and click on union. So now we have single object of green one. Now select green object with the image carefully. Go to object and click on clip set. So guys, we have created our design. I know you can make better than me, and thank you for your support. Please like and subscribe my channel. Thank you.